About you, out of all the championships that you and Mark have gone through, why is this particular one also, how special is this one?
This is one of the most special ones for me because it'll probably be my last as a player. And it's going to be...
Wait, is he announcing that right here? You're announcing it?
I know. Are you? That's my next question.
He's announcing it here.
Yeah. Are you announcing it here on Sports Desk on CNN Philippines that this is your last hurrah?
Yeah.
That was the last game?
Yeah, that would be my last game as a player. But hopefully, you know, I'll still be around, and hopefully that I can maybe have a, you know, have a spot as a assistant coach or something. But later on down the line.
So again, just to clarify. Am I hearing it right? Jayjay Helterbrand is calling it quits from Barangay Ginebra, from the PBA, and ending the Fast and the Furious, that era, correct?
Yeah, on the court.
Have you spoken to the management?
Yes, I have.
What did they tell you?
Yeah, they were very supportive. They told me if I was at peace with my decision, then it's they're okay with that. But they also supported me and told me that they're going to be there for me even after my career is over. And Boss Al and Boss RSA were kind enough to offer me business opportunities and opportunities with the team. But I think as far as that goes, I'm just going to take a rest from basketball for a little while and kind of miss basketball and then come back later on.